From VOA Learning English, this is the Education Report. More than 100 million people in Nigeria are not connected to the internet. There are only a few networks that offer service, and it is costly and undependable. Now, a new project provides a resource for offline viewing at no cost. A nonprofit organization called the WiderNet Project has developed the offline eGranary digital library. The service puts millions of digital documents, multimedia work, and websites onto a server. The information is then available to students, medical workers, and researchers at no cost, whether there is internet or not. Users can get to informative websites that update information every day. Other resources on the service include university and medical publications, computer software, and educational games. Amadou Bello University is the largest university in Nigeria and the second largest in Africa. The university uses eGranary's digital educational resources. Students can access tens of thousands of educational materials easily. Ibetoye Iduwu is a first-year student of archaeology. He says easy access to university reading materials, documents, and journals has greatly helped his studies. Students now have great reading material, but only when there is electric power. It often fails. Mr. Iduwu says that is difficult. Mohamed Mwazu leads the electrical and computer engineering department. Professor Mwazu says the school paid a lot for access to the information. Now it is available to 40,000 students and teachers. Hundreds of schools, clinics, and universities are connected to it in Africa, Southeast Asia, and many other places. For VOA Learning English, I'm Carolyn Prasuti.